What is up, my friends? Welcome back to Evie Loves K-Pop. My name is Effie, this is my channel, and I love K-Pop. So today, please, again, I have no makeup on, ignore it. Today, we are checking out a new comeback from A-Pink. Now, I don't actually know anything about A-Pink. My bad, I'm so sorry. I know of a few of their songs. I don't think I have any of their songs, but I know a few of their songs. I know, is it called Eung Eung, the two percentage signs? Dum Dum. I know of them. They're out there in the K-pop sphere. I have kind of heard them here and there, but other than that, I don't really know anything. And the song we're checking out today is called Wait Me There, or Kyok-kyu Arumdaum. So like, Kyok? Remember that beautiful? Remember that beauty? Something like that. But sounds lovely. I feel like it's gonna be kind of like more of a soft, like maybe ballady or like maybe inspiring kind of song, and not like a hard hitting one. And I know A-Pink are good with their girly pop, which we stan. I think. I mean, again, I haven't heard a good majority of their songs, but I know of them. Either way, I am excited to hear what this is gonna be. But as always, before we get started, I do have a Patreon. If you guys are interested in seeing me react to any other content, the link is in the description below, and here are some of the things we are currently watching. Oh my god, she's doing the thing! She's doing the p- And she's teeny tiny too, so like when she does it, it's like intimidating but like cute.
이름 부르면 들킬까 봐.
Oh, he likes you.
너 좋아하는 거.
너 좋아해. Ah! Dude, she totally likes you too.
다음 노래 주세요. 어, 이제 어때 어때 그렇지 그렇지. 랩핑 선배님의 마지막처럼.
Bestie, I didn't even hear that.
분발하세요, 온탕 팀. 다음 노래 주세요. 어,
이제 어때 어때 그렇지 그렇지.
You didn't even give me a chance.
마지막처럼.
마지막처럼. Oh no. Oh no. I can't look at it. I can't look at it. Ah! Also, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring the bell to be notified about my latest uploads. So with all that being said, I say we jump straight into A-Pink with their Wait Me There music video. Oh wait, is this for the 13th anniversary? 13th! Wow! They're around longer than I thought they were. I knew they were around a bit longer than other groups, though. I know they're not like 4th gen or anything like that. There's no captions again, I'm sorry. Vocals. Oh, she has a gorgeous voice. This is gorgeous! Oh! Writing a I love her voice. Her voice is really sticking out to me. If that was her singing that one part. Woo! And her oh my god. Oh! You can see how focused they are on the vocals. I love that. Ooh, I love the breathy tone that her voice just had. Ooh. Oh, her voice is flipping gorgeous. Please give me names. I'm so curious now. Oh. Oh. Woody Panda. Is that their fandom name, Panda? I have to stan A-Pink because I've just listened to like their thank you song to their fans, and I feel like I like stepped in on a moment. I feel like everyone around me is like, oh, I'm gonna cry, and I'm like, me too, but like I have to learn before I join you on the reasoning. Like, this song is beautiful, and I'm like, this is such a sweet way to say like, hey, thank you to the fans after like 13 years, and now I want to learn more about them so I can be like, yeah, like, for, like, 13 years, look at all this music. Like, I need to learn more about A-Pink. I really do. Somebody please let me know if there's a guide or something like that, because this was just gorgeous. The vocals were just gorgeous. Oh, I'm adding that to my playlist immediately. The vocals that stuck out to me the most. Let me find my girlies here. Vocals that stuck out to me the most. I believe this... Was it this girl? I think it was this girl. Let me find the ending, actually, because, like, that's where I noticed. Yeah. It was definitely her with the bangs. Oh, but her with the bangs. I don't know which one of the bangs stuck out to me. But like, I think it was her. I think it was her that stuck out to me. Miss Blonde. Yes, Miss Blonde. Who's Miss Blonde? Okay. Beautiful vocals. All of them have gorgeous vocals. These two vocals are just the two that really stuck out to me. And I was like, breathless when I heard them. So please let me know names, let me know if there's a guide you guys want me to watch, but like, or any specific songs as well, because I really fully haven't heard a like an entire A-Pink song, which is kind of crazy to me. So that was A-Pink with their new song Wait Me There for their 13th anniversary, apparently. Amazing. Oh, that was beautiful. I was like getting emotional, and I'm not even like in the fandom yet. Wow, this is so... Oh, wow. That was gorgeous. I really, really, really enjoyed that. I hope you guys did too, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!